In the beginning of chapter 4, Mr. Lorry arrived at Lucy Manette's house. Lucy did not know who Mr. Lorry was. He was the one who took her to live with her mother when her father was imprisoned. Soon to find out, her father was still alive, only in prison. Mr. Lorry has to tell Lucy that her father is still alive, and she is going to visit him. When Lucy finds out, she begins to cry. Her caretaker comes to help her. This concludes chapter 4 of A Tale of Two Cities.